Sort of a mix around town, and it's still raining as you head out Long Island. Farther north, up to Boston, as Paul's mentioned, city, that will be changing over the next hour or two. And looking over toward tomorrow, still over Long Island.